The Dodgers say Team Scout Jairo Castillo died from COVID-19 complications. The 31-year-old was an international scout based in the Dominican Republic, his home country. Dodgers President of Baseball Operations Andrew Friedman said in a statement, in part, quote, "Jairo's promising baseball career was just getting started, and his death is going to be felt deeply by everyone who crossed paths with him." Castillo also scouted for the Blue Jays and the Brewers. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.